Welcome again to Expo Today Live, where I'm joined by Michael Grecoff, Head of Sales for Surveillance Systems at Cinnober Financial Technology at booth 314. Michael, Cinnober has a range of services that it offers covering clearing, trading and surveillance. With respect to the surveillance part of the equation, the expansion of CEFs means that there are now more platforms that you have to provide a service to. How is that going at the moment?
Absolutely. We're very well known in the market business with our exchange customers and our broker customers. With the addition of CEFs to the marketplace right now, we're breaking into a new arena where with our first customer as a that's using our system in replacement of the NFA for surveillance of their own operations. And this actually gives the market operator themselves the ability to have more of a real-time overview of the market monitoring of their trading.
And will you be seeing more CEFs then coming through and using your service for surveillance?
Absolutely. We think that the market operators in general would like to have more control over the market monitoring of their business rather than outsourcing it to a third party. And we've had quite a little bit of interest since Javelin became our customer. So we're quite excited that this might be a growing business line for us.
So how broadly do you think you'll be reaching out going forward? I mean, there are new platforms out there, so how broad will your coverage be in time?
Our coverage is actually market agnostic. Our trading surveillance system works with any type of market level data. So we can plug into a full-fledged exchange, we can plug into an MTF or an ECN as they're known here. We can also plug into the internal data flows of any large brokerage firm that might have a dark pool as well. So as long as the data is good, we can provide trade surveillance for any type of market activity.
Will there be a time when that will hook into trade reporting functionality as well, or is this something completely separate?
Absolutely. We actually have quite a bit of interest from European regulators, which in Europe, through MiFID and MiFID II, the new regulations over there, a lot of the trade reporting for OTC has to come through to the regulators themselves, through the new ESMA facility. And a lot of the market regulators are the country-specific regulators are interested in having a surveillance system that can provide them back integrity reporting over that type of data.
And finally, given that there has been a huge swathe of regulatory change in the last 5 years post-crisis, how do you see the market landscape in the next 2 or 3 years once all of that has gone through the system?
Well, as usual in any market landscape, there's going to be some sort of level of consolidation. And in that level, it means that the actual markets will increase in volume flow. So our system is built to scale. We provide the same technology to our large exchanges as we do to our smallest of markets or brokers. So the system can handle any type of market level increase activity. When it comes to CEFs, we believe that there's going to be a lot of new CEFs coming out into the market over the next year or two, but a consolidation after these first few years of business.
Thank you very much for joining us,
Thank
Michael.
Thank you.
Join us again later for more from Expo Today Live, where things are getting even busier.